board, yes. But the majority of these men will be men at arms. These are trained fighters who would be paid by a leader to fight on his behalf. Or, in fact, in Lady Catherine's case, on her behalf. From a number of different weapons. Some would use long sword, short sword and buckler, the buckler being a small